The signal from my spidey tracer is getting weaker. I better move before I lose it completely.
Wonderful.
Rocket launchers! A little overkill, don't you think? Trusty spidey-armor.
He's all mine! He's all mine!
Spidey's hot on the trail, and this time it looks to have led him to the train yards. Well, things look quiet now, but evil is afoot, and it's up to our friendly neighborhood Spider-Man to ferret out evil where it lay.
This place looks like a prison complex. There are guards everywhere. No doubt they're all Hammerhead's men. Well, I don't want to alert the whole place, so I better play this one quiet and sneaky.
Your slinging days are over! Do-gooder!
Nuts! Electronic doors! I'll have to turn on the power to open them. That didn't seem to work. Maybe the right combination of breakers will turn on the power. Bingo! Good thing I've been trained for this. Hey, you get it? Trained for this? Okay, let's move on, shall we?
You're dead, do-gooder!
Well, as Edison said when he discovered electricity, ow! I bet all these guys are on Hammerhead's payroll. Wonder if Hammerhead provides his goons with medical and dental. There's gotta be a control switch here somewhere. This looks like the control room.
You should have called for backup!
Huh? door's jammed. A lot of guards here for the night shift.
Get him!
Seems like I'm always missing my train.
Your slinging days are over!
There's the train. Oh, great! More guards.
You should have called for backup!
Wait a minute here. That guy has a case too. Bet they're responsible for that train robbery. What's so important about those cases? Huh? Mother... Can't miss that train. I've heard about running into a brick wall, but this is ridiculous!
I'm gonna pound you flat! You'll never catch that train!
Hold still, punk!
You'll never catch that train!
Hold still, punk!
Can't you find someone else to play with?
Hold still, punk! Hold still, punk! Hold still, punk! Hold still, punk!
Where are you running to?
Did you think you could lose me?
Take that!
you find someone else to play with?
Hold still, punk! Did you think you could lose me? Hold still, punk! I'm gonna pound you flat!
Can't miss that train. I've heard about running into a brick wall, but this is ridiculous.
Did you think you could lose me? Hold still, punk! Hold still, punk! Hold still, punk! I'm gonna pound you flat!
Nothing worse than sand in my suit.
Hold still, punk! Hold still, punk! I'm gonna pound you flat! I'm gonna pound you flat!
Can't miss... I've heard about running into a brick wall, but this is ridiculous! Tights. This stuff chafes.
Where are you running to? Hold still, punk. Hold still, punk. No way.
If I can just reach that train.
Times change, Spider-Man. I do what I have to.
Hey! Oh!
Some other time, Spider-Jerk.
And what's this? Looks like Spiderella's going to the ball.
Bye. We are close to our goal, gentlemen. The device you see before you allows an average citizen's body energy to power a city block. In my hands, that power would be limitless. We need Dr. Watts to finish the device. Only she knows where to find the missing piece.
Yeah, plans and speeches are all well and good, but I think you're forgetting about one thing, Spider-Man.
I've already prepared for that eventuality. Let me introduce our insurance policy. Enthusiasms, enthusiasms. What are mine? What is it which gives me joy? Destroying Spider-Man. A man stands alone, facing the web-slinger. This is the time for what? For individual achievement. But in a mob? Part of a team. Tomorrow night, the good doctor will be attending the science and industry ball. I'm gonna get the doctor myself. But I get nowhere unless the team takes out Spider-Man.
Team!